Okay, how about let's do something like this. E minor. So E minor, alternative, G, third fret, A, what was that? A, fifth fret, A minor, fifth fret. E minor alternative, G third fret, A major on the fifth fret, and then A minor on the fifth fret. And of course I'm talking and strumming and screwing it up, but